Give me a 2. Give me a 0. What did you get? 20. It is the game. The game. The part. I don't know where I was going with this. 20 is the part that we're on. There we go. Right. Look at this. It's good, but little things are missing. A blind. So, let's get a blind in. Yeah. Feeling good about this stream. Don't know why. I think it's because it's a big one. 20. That's good, isn't it? Largely, most of that was taken up by the fridge. Unfortunately. Yeah. Ooh, have a bit of that. And a bit of this. Alright, hang on. Need a measuring stick. Measuring stick. Da, da, da. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I don't know where I'm counting to now. I've lost it. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14, 15, 16. Okay. Well, what's it from here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. That's probably why it's 16 then, because I went 7 from there. Okay. Hello. 1, 2, 3. Okay, I can do that. Oh, it's actually attached. Okay. Not sure why it's attached to by 3. But I don't like that. What are you attached with? I don't like that either. There we go. Okay. Right, let's get this little in. This little part in there. I ain't got a clue what I'm doing. I haven't streamed in a while, I feel. So, if I am rusty, please forgive me. Because I don't know. Ooh. My dread. Now, we know this is 3. 1, 2, 3. And this is 3. And then this is 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Somewhere, something's gone wrong. I don't care. It's going to be too complicated to find out, so it's best if I just don't. Just smile and wave and pretend it's not there. Okay. Back over here. I need to find out how far away each thing is. My apologies for the whole cheerleading thing at the beginning. You know, I wanted to try and do something funny, and I don't know if it worked or not. If it didn't, oh wow. If it did, haha, that was funny, I guess. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh, okay. That's probably why. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ha ha. Yes, this is working out well. Ooh. Okay. Okay, so this was 7, wasn't it? Was it? I think it was. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There? Oh, and how many was it from the wall? It was there. Okay. I'm just kind of making this up and. Yeah. Hopefully, this looks good. I don't care. Yeah, I do care. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 2, 3. Of course, I care, but like, it's getting to the point. Like, if that window needed to be changed, I'm not bothering about that. It looks fine. You know, some houses have some inconsistencies in them, and people just get by. So, I'm just gonna leave that inconsistency there. Call it character building, if you will. Character building. Ugh. It's not criticism, it's character building. Oh dear. Oh, okay, yes, I forgot to do that. I shall do that now. Let's turn it to noon. Noon. It's very mystical, isn't it? Noon. Why is it called midday? I like it when it's called midday, not noon. Oh, I should turn that off. Right, where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Find you, find you, find you. Oh, poop. Do daylight cycle. No. And I shall put it to noon. Noon. Noon, it's here. You have to have it on noon. Because that's when the sun is highest in the sky. I don't like noon. I like sunsets, but sunsets make me sad. Why do sunsets make me sad? Because, right, it's the end of a day, right? And I just think sunsets are quite nice. I should probably count this. I'll count it on the way up. I don't care. Ooh, I'm happy with 35. You don't need them to be too long. Let me just grab this. Plonk that there. Plonk that there. Ooh. There we go. I'm happy with that. Yeah. Okay. Now, do I have the blinds down? The blinds up. Let me go back over there because I've forgotten the thing on the other side. But you can see, yes, something was missing from the window, and it was a blind. Or curtains, but I didn't want curtains. No curtains for me, thank you. Curtains get wet. Even if blinds do get wet, it just, comes off them. Okay. Okay. Okay, day. Bonked me head. Boing. Did you ever watch that show? I don't know if it was just me. I think I've said this before on a stream. Kids show, right? Called Gerald McBoing Boing, right? And what Gerald McBoing Boing could do is he could make any sound effect in the world from his mouth. Awesome kid. How far can this go? Oh, I don't want to do that far. No. Hey, let's have it. Let's have it there, look. 1, 2, 3. Yep. Yes, that is nice. Yeah, Gerald Boing Boing, one of the little things I used to watch on Channel 5 in the UK. Oh, was that there? And then that was there. Look, I know, you can skip forward and everything, but I just need to have a quick look. So, excuse me. And my apologies for not being able to remember. Because I'm a little bit silly like that. Right, there we go. It was on that one. And that one was there. Okay, yep, just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And that was there. Oh dear. Hopefully I can get this blind done within the next few minutes. Very simple, very quick, very easy. Bish bash bosh, job done. I don't know if I just told you this, or if I was planning to tell the stream, whoever the stream is, I suppose it's you watching. Today, I went and watched Minions 2 with my girlfriend, and we enjoyed it. It was National Cinema Day in the UK. And, yes, every cinema ticket was £3 in the UK, or at least England. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So that was nice. There we go. That's attached into the wall. Happy days. Is that three? Yep, that's three. Hey, where are you going? Just like the washing machine, I've been wanting to get this blind put in for a while. And then, you know, today finally done it. Hopefully it'll look nice. I don't know if I should give the blind a different colour. I'll leave it as that. Why not? That'll the blind in the hallway. You know, that'll Alright, is it corridor or is it a hallway? Because I swear, alright. Corridor doesn't come off a stairs. Or is that a landing? Landing, stair, no, landing, corridor, hallway. What is the difference? I don't know. I don't know, but I'm going to find out. Apparently, as nouns, the difference between landing and hallway is that landing is corridor, while hallway is a corridor in a building that connects rooms. While hallway is a corridor in a building that connects rooms. So it's a corridor then. So in there, where we've just been, is a corridor because it connects rooms. The more you know. I tell you. I wanted it half open, half not. So all those extra ones that would have been at the bottom, I now have to put at the top. Because as you see, it looks as it should. There we go. Lauren, aka Lady Llama, she suggested that I make the toaster pop. So I'd like to do that very quickly. Shouldn't take too long. And then I also had Gary suggest. I think it was Gary. My apologies if it wasn't Gary and somebody else. Said that these could be like lit up, you know. Where's the. Is that a stone button? Yes, that'll do. Give it a go on this one. Where are you? There you are. Oh, hello. Oh, I think I've done it wrong. Oh, test time. Start with this one. Oh, it pushes me up. Oh, yes. How exciting. Pushes me up. How exciting. Ooh, there we go. That was a bit more thrilling. Let me push it then. Oh, I see. I see. Depends how well it works, I suppose. Okay. I mean, what did I do? I just had it on that. This has got me baffled. Because this is the exact same setup. And hey? Sometimes things don't go to plan, and that's fine. But alright, yeah. Because what, now I've moved it. Great. Last try at this. Last try. If this doesn't work, I'm calling it quits with this little thing. Excuse me? Oh, this is rather infuriating because it works out there, but it don't work in here. The only thing I haven't tried is, I mean, I don't know. Does it want to be on the block above? Well, I haven't got a clue. I'll revisit that another time. Leave it as it was. It was fine. Could have been better, but it's fine as it is. Thank you for the suggestions, though. But it's, I don't know. If you think you know what's up with it, let me know. But this is exactly the same look. And that works. Makes no sense to me. I'll have to investigate further at a later point, but for now, other things need to be done. But at least I tried. Yep. Everything looks fine, as it should. Well, at least it prompted me to check all of those bits. Anyway, on to this bit. Something else I want to quickly try. It involves going to the living room very quickly. Yeah, if that was a kitchen window, I feel like it would make it a little bit more dull in there, and I don't want to do that. Kitty! Meow! It's a kitty. And that's why we're in here, because I want to make a cat flap deck quick. I just wanted to get the measurements for the cat flap. Now I have the measurements for the cat flap, I can proceed to build the cat flap. I'd like this cat flap to be white. Although there is quite a lot of black and white here. What other colours would be best? I don't know. Anyway, get the shape first. Now I did already have the cat flap measured, as you saw, and I did that after I built the cat, after the cat stream, because I couldn't build the cat flap dimensions until I built the cat. No good having a small cat flap if your cat is big, because that wouldn't work. It's a fairly big one, but then again, I guess it's a fairly big cat. I think. Not seen, you know, that many cats in my lifetime. However, in Nottingham, where I went today, yeah, Robin Hood, that Nottingham, you know, the official one, there is something called a kitty cafe. In which you can have a coffee or something to eat while cats roam around you. Sounds like my idea of bad food hygiene, but you know, it must have good food hygiene, otherwise they wouldn't be allowed to serve food and stuff. And it's also a cat sanctuary, and you can adopt one, like take it home with you, I think. And they, you know, they stay over, you know, the cats live there. Bizarre concept to me, but some people like that. Yes, I think I'll do this. Let's use some structure block magic here. And with this structure block magic, we can make the cat flap open and close. Now, I think that's pretty cool. That's what all the cool cats would have, right? Sieve? Sieve? I don't want a sieve, I want to give. Give me a sieve. I've got a sieve. A bit too small, so I had to get a colander. Oh, struggling. No, I am there. Oh, that's, I thought it said snuggling. There we go. Structure block. Block. There we go. And we'll have it from here. Oh, hello. How are you doing this? You're doing it like that, are you? Fair enough. We'll do it like that. No, I don't want that. I want that. No, I don't even want that. I want that. Yeah. One. One. Suppose it would be easier actually. Just to have the whole thing copied. Oh, there we go. One. What is it? 14. And this one would be X. What's X? X. X is along the corridor. Oh, needs longer. Where are you? Where are you? What are you on? Oh, okay. Yeah, clearly needs 16. Yeah. I need to go out three more. There we go. I'll copy this. No. There we go. That's what I want. But have that. The button, the button, the button, but button there. I just yeah, don't need that. That's just a one. Oh, Ethel. Ah, that's why. Doing it wrong. Hey. Here we go. There you go. There we go. Hey. Yes, I like that. And I will. Where are you? There it is. Just a test. Yep, all comes back. Lovely. Now to make. Oh, poop. Oh, poop. I forgot to add the hinges. Oh, no. Yeah, I need to resave that. Oh dear, what a mistake. I want it to be able to be big enough so people can get horses in. That's the whole point of this, really. Because they can't get them through the vents because the vents are too thin. A horse needs two blocks to get through. So if you're trying to use gates, it doesn't work on a horse because it's only one block. But if you use double gates, it works. And that's part of the reason why I wanted a cat flap. So people could have a way to get a horse in. And it would be nice if it was, able to have some kind of way to toggle that. I'm happy with that. Yeah, I'm happy with that. Gets the job done, doesn't it, really? Didn't want to do that. Oh, come on. Yes, I like that. And the bounding box is there. Very good. And then, what was that? Got to swap those numbers around. Yes. I am the Iams cat. I have a cat flap. Do you? Is I'm guessing what a cat would say to another cat. If it could come and go, is it please? What's the problem with a cat, isn't it, or a dog? Let him out. Gotta let him back in. Cat flap, you don't have to. Oh, okay. Okay. See what happened there. Yes. Uh-oh, did it again. Oh, I'm one off. One off. As long as you get this corner. Where you did it from, that's all that, I think that's all it really cares about. Fill this back in, and then it should be good to go. And then I'll have my, desired effect. Still a little bit confused and bummed out about that toaster. Don't understand why it's not working. Anyway. Hey! Open? Close. Doesn't even matter if they press it multiple times. It's not going to affect anything. I like that. Where is the sign? There is the sign. Hey. Ooh. Oh. There we go. So it looks nice. See, that looks so much better. I like it. But now there needs to be a drying rack added. So I'm going to quickly do that. I'm not sure. Probably. Oh, what's in the terracotta? Probably gonna have to be light grey. Unsure. I don't think smooth stone would work. Oh no, not that. Oh no. Okay. This will do. Just sort of plonk them on, don't you? These drying rack thingies. Oh, shame like you don't crouch and then you can go under it. Interesting. Can't get that way. I can get that way. Okay. Polished blackstone. Oh, yes. I like the looks of that. What are you? Oh. Is there a tab for that? Oh, hello. Kias. Thank you. Oh. I'm not. Decorative stone. Oh, don't want to use that. Just trying to decide on what I want. I like that one. Nope. Nope. Oh no. Gonna have to be that one, I reckon. Is there a... I suppose that'll do. But it would have been nice to have polished. Because it looks like that, you see, and I don't want that. Oh, yep. Yep. Yes, there we go. Get rid of all them. It looks a bit lighter than the unpolished versions, and it will stand out on here. You'll see what I'm doing. Oh. Yes, that'll be big enough. Now people can still, walk underneath, which would be ideal. Deciding, like even then you can't get through. Oh well. Unless it is this. Oh, too much. Oh, what a pain this is going to be. Have to do all these manually. Oh dear. I will only do it for this outer rim then. The Empire is in the outer rim. Empire all the way. Screw the rebel scum. Oh, I still can't get out. Why not? Oh no. It's getting to the point where it's now getting like a little bit too high. You gotta test these things out. I've never seen a drying rack, that's been hovering, if you wanna call it that. Above the drainer. They always sit on it, don't they? These things. Well, my mum's got one. That one extends and everything. That one. What do you call it? Hovers a little above. But oh no. Oh no. Don't want to do that. That'll do. And then they have little holes in them, don't they? The whole point of this is to make it as realistic as possible. And if it doesn't fit those requirements or standards, then it doesn't belong. And if it doesn't belong and it doesn't fit, then it, unfortunately, it can't stay. One, three, one. Oh, bodged that one up. Three, one. What do I do over there? I ain't got a clue. Right, got you. Oh, leave it as that. Three. Well, that's four in it, that. There we go. Three. One. Corporate wants to find out which one isn't the same. They're both the same, but they're not really. What is it? Corporate wants to know the difference. There we go. Corporate wants to know the difference. Well, corporate can't know the difference. Who is corporate? Why do they want to play spot the difference? Oh, here's a question. Would I rather play dot to dot or spot the difference? Don't know. Spot, yeah, probably dot to dot, I reckon I like to play. If I had to pick one. Because that way you get to colour in the picture afterwards. Quite nice, isn't it? Colour in the picture. Ramblings of a madman once again. I at least want to get this built before the end of the stream. Would be nice. Again, you've got to do this in stages, especially if you're doing symmetrical stuff. You don't want it to look wrong. I'm aware that it is coming up to the time of ending. An hour and a half it's been, and actually not really much has been done. Not really the not really the what am I looking for? What words? Not really the 20th part episode thingy that I wanted to stream, but you know. My apologies. Nah, that won't work. Neither would that. Right. Oh, this is such a pain. This isn't working how I wanted it to be. Oh, what am I doing? Well, at least I didn't have to, you know, rush over there and then delete all that. Right. Do it properly this time. At least I don't have to worry about it going on there then. That's all right. Your cutlery goes in here, you know, your knives, forks, spoons, whatever. That all goes in there and all that water's got to drain off. So, there we go. Can drain off into the, what do you call it? Drainer inlet thingamajiggies. I don't know. Just making this up as I go along, aren't I? As I always do. Not a clue. Not a sausage. No one that. Don't ask me why I'm singing the Skyrim theme. I think it's just because it's come on. My apologies, kind of. Not really. If you're used to my streams, you know how they go. Sometimes I sing, sometimes I hum. Sometimes I talk a lot, sometimes not so much. Oh dear. My streams are like a roller coaster. Up and down. It's all raw footage as well. Never been edited. Probably never will. I haven't got the time or the patience for any of that. Kudos to the people that do, especially professionally. But not I. Oh no, not me. I'm far too busy for all of that malarkey. Oh yes. Anyway. What's that? That's three. Four. I'm not sure if I do want it as four. No, if I should keep it as three. I'd like to keep it as three. Oh, but then I can't. Oh. Oh dear. I am in a pickle, aren't I? What do I do? What do I go for? I don't know. Will our hero succeed on his journey? Will he conquer the mighty drying draining board thingy? Stay tuned to find out. I just wanted to add some atmospherics there. Oh dear. This is probably going to be a long stream. I just want to get this done. I'm already committed to it. I'm so sorry if you have to endure all of this. Right. One, two. Oh, hold up. Ah, okay. Oh, hello. That's a good idea. Add that. Add that. Yes. I've got, these blocks for a reason. May as well use them. That wouldn't make any sense then, would it? I'll just leave it as that for there. Uh-oh. Hey, what are you doing? Ha-ha. Add that one all the way around. Oh, I don't like that. Oh no, that's got to change. That's too high. That'll do. Think. They're quite big, these bits, aren't they? What we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, go on then. Twisted me arm at 5. I don't like that. Not sure what I'm doing with this little bit. What a pain. It'll have to do. Oh dear. Oh dear. Where's the dip? The dip is there. Okay. That helps. Is it one, two? Please tell me you're the dip. You are the dip. Okay. Thank you. Few more little parts I need to add to this. Then it's done, he says. You gonna let me in? There we go. Trying to hurry up now because I need the stream to end. And I can't just leave it like this. It'd be a cliffhanger, and I don't do cliffhangers. Especially when there's like a little bit left to do. So this might be 1 hour and 45. I'm really sorry, but it is what it is. Unexpected things happened. Right, that's that. Oh, hello, what's that? What's going down there? There we are. Training board. Okay. One. Two. Oh dear. Cecil. Oh, Cecil. Okay. Okay. Was it one? Oh, yeah, that'll do. suppose this'll be might as well be a two hour at this rate. The longest stream I've ever done. Well, it is the 20th part. 22 hours. I suppose an hour for each 10th unit. Not really what I wanted. My apologies. Hopefully uploading and everything won't take too long. Oh, it is 2 hours. It is my laptop. Takes a while. It's an old laptop. Well, if it is 2 hours, then I've not had a look at this yet. I really hope it's gonna look good when I take a look at it, from further away. Has it got a? Oh yes, it's got a two gap, a two gap. I don't know. Let's have a look at it away. Tempted to just leave it as it is. Blinds in, everything, cat flap. Only 2 hours. I'm not gonna add any plates or anything in. Yeah, it's gone on long enough. Right, if you have skipped any, don't blame you. If you have watched all the way through, thank you so much, really appreciate it. Anyway, that's it. I'm going off. Thank you, Fortune, and bye.